All right, Geese versus Elisa. Trungy, definitely the more notable player right here. Got the rage art.
Scott, uh-oh. Where are we going? Uh-oh. Oh, not quite. Oh. Didn't quite get the wall, but.
Oh, no.
Good plus frames. There we go. We got a two-round lead. Ooh, no.
Ready spear.
Oh,
nice break. Yeah. Broke her arm. Here representing Tennessee.
Ooh, okay.
No, he can't grab me. He can't grab his players. He's hit so hard, man.
Yeah. He's so fast.
I love watching Geese.
Yeah, no, it's hit his combo. Oh. Oh.
Can't get up here.
Oh, there we go.
He's slick, man. You can't get away from him. His pressure is real.
Yeah, he's got
the KOF pressure, man.
He's not too far from another bar either, too.
Oh,
there it is.
Telegraph. Okay, okay.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
You just don't want to whiff against Beast, man. He'll kill you.
Yeah,
he'll punish
he
you hard.
That back. Nothing you can do. Just go straight away.
Tekken is best out of five.
Got 1 point up for Trungy. Okay.
I'm not too familiar how Elisa plays. It doesn't seem like there's a lot of high level players that play Elisa.
Yeah, Elisa, she actually got some decent buffs season 2.
Oh, season, okay.
Yeah, she got some nerfs, just adjustments in general, but overall, I'd say she's better now. He's been throwing a lot of lows out.
He's getting punished for it.
Yeah.
But you just can't do that stuff against a player like a caliber Trungy.
Yeah.
His movement is nice.
Yeah. He's been decent here.
Oh. They're feeling each other out.
It's getting hot. Uh-oh.
Got it. And here goes the wall. Here we go.
Oh.
Nice rollout.
I think on that was launched on his door. I don't know how it is. Oh my god.
Oh, the wall combo. Oh, can't god. Get out. You can't get out.
Yeah, that pressure was.
Oh!
Damage?
This pressure is insane! Oh, Raging Storm! Alright, he's a little chance, a little momentum back.
He's got rage, he's got that damage. Gotta watch out. Two combos.
Man, start talking. Oh! Oh my god! Of course!
Oh my god.
Very dominant from Chun-Yi.